Thank you so much, Chris. I think for everyone who is here, thank you so much. The board of ADMG, the principal, the faculty present, all the guests and everyone. Thank you so much. Good morning. Come on, I can't feel the energy. We are celebrating today. Good morning. My name is Fladwell Rawinji. I'm class of 19 ADMI alumni. I'm glad to be here with you guys to celebrate. I did not get an opportunity to graduate when my time was there because I was out of the country, and this is really my opportunity to graduate with you guys. So I'm very happy to be here to join with you guys in this graduation. And just to also say that I believe you guys are ready for the world. Why I say that is because I have experienced ADMI, and I know the kind of impact it made on me, and so I know the kind of impact it has made on you, and the kind of skills and creativity that you guys have had and have developed. And I believe the world is not yet ready for you guys. And so I want to give a few points. I think just to echo some of these things that you guys have had already and that you'll keep hearing as you get into the industry. Number one is that there's importance in a sense of purpose, there's importance in a sense of focus, and importance of grit, resilience, and I think a thick skin. For those of you who do not know, I am a visual artist and a designer. I have a background in something that many do not know. I did some background in disaster management and environmental design. And that was about 5 years ago when I was planning, I was working out my career. I made a decision that I wanted to come to ADMI, and I wanted certain specific things to get from ADMI. Number one is that I wanted to strengthen my creative skills for the next level of my career. I did not know what that would be, but I knew that I wanted to do design. Number two is that I wanted to establish critical networks at ADMI. Number three is I wanted to connect with industry professionals teaching at ADMI. And number four is I wanted to explore how I might use my creativity for social change, because that's a passion that I have always had. And I got an opportunity in around 2016 to attend an ADMI open day, and that was the beginning of my journey with ADMI. And I saw the industry professionals that were there, and that was it for me. 2017, I joined ADMI, and that was the beginning of this amazing experience. And I experienced the love, the support of every faculty. I can see some of them here. Brian, I can see Shadi, I can see Nzilani is not here, and a couple of others who are not here. I really appreciate, I've seen Dennis, and the kind of support that I received when I was here, when I was at ADMI. I remember this particular time I sat down with Brian and Zilani to ask a few questions about how I might use design for social change, because I was very clear about what I wanted. And at the end of it all, I got it, and I got that support. And I'm not here to talk about myself. I'm here to talk about you. Why is this important? It's because you guys are beginning this journey. You are beginning the next level of your journey into a roller coaster of creativity in the industry. I'm calling it a roller coaster because it is a roller coaster. There are definitely going to be high highs and low lows, and you're going to experience them. And I'm here to tell you that you are able to experience them because you've been equipped for it, all right? A couple of things that I've experienced in my journey as a creative is that there are definitely going to be highs, moments when people don't believe in you. I think the roller coaster is leading towards a destination of a place where, sorry about this, someone was calling me. A destination of feeling satisfied. And for many creatives, satisfaction is one of the things you're looking for. But it is one of those elusive things that we cannot get as creatives. Why is that? It's because it's difficult to get satisfied when the world does not believe in you. When you interact with creatives and sometimes you're trolled on social media because you've done some work and someone doesn't like it. But the big question is, what gives you satisfaction? What is that thing that gives you satisfaction? And I'm here to tell you that the greatest satisfaction you can get is a belief in yourself and a sense of purpose. Why are you doing what you're doing? Okay? And I challenge all of us to have that big why. Why are you a designer? Why are you doing film? All right? Why is it? Is it to please people, or is it to please, or is it to achieve something for yourself? And I'll encourage you all to have that sense of purpose. But beyond having that sense of purpose, to be hungry enough to fight for it, all right? To have that focus and that tunnel vision to say that even though people may not believe in this, even though this will happen, I will fight for it, all right? And I believe all of you are able to do this, and I am here to encourage you that even as you get into this journey and as you pursue your career, you are able and you're able to achieve it. Congratulations, and God bless you. Asante.